even want this to solve or welcome for a new episode of Hogwarts Legacy. Last time we... I don't remember what we did. I don't remember, actually. I think we learned Imperio. Yeah, with Sebastian. So if we did that last time, we were in the catacomb to find some sort of relic that could possibly cure Anne, sister of Sebastian. But we had to use the Imperium curse to get to the relic, and Sebastian used this same curse to save her sister from a goblin attack in her village. But Sebastian's uncle wasn't very happy about it because he used dark magic even to protect his sister. So now Sebastian is forbidden to go near her or the village. So that sucks for him. Still got the relic. I think he's still dying it right now. But now we are going to talk to Poppy about the dragon we saved. After rescuing the dragon from the clutches of the butcher, Poppy is ready to discuss our next move. She wants to meet us in a three broomstick. Let's go! Hello in there! I really love the ambience here.
Over here.
Hey there.
This is a change of pace from our last outing.
Don't remind me. The thought of that tent still makes my blood boil. I've been thinking about those poor dragons in the fighting ring. The collars they were wearing, they appeared to be goblin silver. I think a collar is precisely what we found at that poacher camp. I've never known poachers to use anything like that before.
The dragon that attacked my carriage was wearing a collar, and Professor Fig was genuinely baffled by its behavior.
That attack always did strike me as a little strange, seemingly coming out of nowhere. Surely you aren't suggesting that the collars somehow control the poor creatures?
Exactly.
Merlin, I don't think the dragon we
I'm
set
silver.
Free was wearing a collar, but we should check. And if we can find her, we can return her egg.
I can look at the dragon with her collar?
That's a good idea. We need to see this through.
I'll start looking into it right away. There was something else that I wanted to discuss with you. I didn't want to press it before. It seems I may have caused you more trouble with Victor Rookwood. Why is he after you?
Should I kill her? I trust her. She's a Hufflepuff. She's loyal.
Rookwood is working with Ranrock, and Ranrock is after something I found at Gringotts. Fig had a portkey that led us there after the dragon attack. It's a bit of a long story, and Fig had asked that I not speak of it yet.
Goodness. Well, that certainly helps to shed light on what we saw at the tent. Don't worry, I'll guard your secret as if it were my own. I shan't press for more details. In fact, I should probably be going. I'd like to track that dragon down as soon as I can. I'll let you know when I have news of her location.
Well, okay then. What else can I do? I think I'm going to see Sebastian. Again. But this time for the main quest. I don't know where it is, so is it far away? Not really. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. This music is very repetitive.
Get your daily profit.
No thanks. No daily profit for me. I don't like to read.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
No, we're leaving. We're not coming. Can I open this? Oh. I still cannot fly. I can now. Should I? Wait, I don't have... I don't have any mount. Where? Up here. Thank you. He has pretty eyes. They're blue. Or maybe not. Maybe I. Yes, they're blue. What a beautiful beast. Excuse me, coming through.
Faster! Away!
Okay. It's right here. What's this? It's a camp? Maybe, I don't know. Too bad there's no music here. I don't know if I'm faster than on the broom. Whoa, that's hard to control. Hello? Okay. Hello?
I thought my owl might pique your interest.
I came as soon as I could.
I'd been so preoccupied by all that happened with Ominous in the catacomb, not to mention my uncle's reaction, that I'd almost forgotten what it was that struck me about that triptych. This is the view painted on the canvas that was left on it.
That's incredible. You know this area well.
And while I was waiting for you, I scouted around and discovered an abandoned mine nearby, surrounded by Ranrock's loyalists.
Do you think there's a connection to the triptych?
I've no idea, but perhaps they're searching it, the way they did Rookwood Castle and Isidora's Manor. How do we want to handle this?
We can avoid detection.
We need to see what they're doing, but let's not draw their attention.
Very well.
And I still have that rune symbol we found on the triptych. If there is a connection, I suspect we'll see that symbol again.
After you.
I don't have... Okay, where are we going? Oh, right here, I think.
There they are, up ahead.
I'll let you...
Wait,
leave.
Expelliarmus here.
No one enters this mine. Kill anyone who tries.
Ranrock's loyalists are out for blood.
Yep. Discretion. Is that where I need to go? Perhaps. But I'm gonna destroy everyone here. Can I break something? None of them.
What's that?
Oop.
Who's there?
No one. Really, no one. Oh, they found us.
Expelliarmus.
Oh. Stupid to come here.
Arrest those momentum. Confringo. Protego. Incendio. Defendo.
Oops.
Levioso. Descendo. Bombardo.
Blow up Roy's sentinel with Bombarda while they're charged their magic! I'm gonna try to work on it!
That's not impressive! Is that the best you can do?
Bombarda!
That's your best!
Wrong move!
Descendo! Protego!
Ow!
Let's get this
over with. Come on, charge your own magic.
Levioso. Descendo. Defendo. Superfire. Bombardo.
Defendo.
Descendo.
Okay, this one.
Defendo. Levioso.
What are you doing?
Descendo.
Yeah.
Bombarda.
Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
Thanks.
Revelio.
I hope my gear slots are not too full. Wait, there are a mine here. I'm gonna check this. What's in here? Is that just a vault? I think it's just a vault. I've already been here. Okay. Well, I didn't know that. Well, let's keep going.
This is going well.
We make a good team.
Yep.
We do at that.
My robe is glitching.
Once again, we could fight our way through or be discreet.
You know which one I'd choose.
And I think I'm choosing the same as you.
Well, I wouldn't give for a...
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, Crocsbill.
Descendo. Protego.
Defendo.
Bush.
Levioso.
Tips. Oh.
Descendo. Levioso. Bombarda.
Help.
Protego. Protego. Accio.
Accio didn't work. Oh, hello. I want to explode. Oh, what are you doing? Okay, finally. Oh.
Incendio. Accio.
Wrong next page.
Descendo.
Ow.
Bombarda.
I won't rest.
I'm very bad. I'm very bad today.
Expelliarmus.
And the fun is over.
Fun is a relative term.
It is.
Oh, it is fun.
And that was relatively fun.
Revelio.
It is really fun. Oh, there's going to be spiders here. I think. Alright, we're here. Oh, goblins. Again.
For better or for worse, we're in.
Feels like a business. Over here!
It's Gringo!
Oh. Oh, hello! Okay, Sebastian. Oh,
this mine looks like a tomb.
It was closed after accidents were reported. Now I see why.
That's one big cave again.
Incendio.
What are those? Oh, dead body. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, that's dangerous. Huh. Oh, I found out. Okay. I thought I was able to destroy that.
I don't see any goblins in these webs.
Too disgusting for even a spider to prey on.
Oh. Extreme danger. I mean. Oh, hello.
I will make you pay.
Oh, come on, I'm waiting.
Potato.
Ow.
Expelliarmus.
It's very hard for me to change the spell page.
I won't rest.
Defend him.
Ow. Ow. Calm down.
Bombarder. Descender. Levioso, defend him.
This one was strong.
Too many. They definitely think there's something here they want.
This place is big too.
Accio! Guardian Leviosa.
It's no wonder spiders give people goosebumps.
Could be the hairy legs, or the soulless eyes, or the venomous fangs, or any number of endearing qualities, really.
Uh-huh. Incendio.
I agree. Hello. Bye. Oh, hello. Spider snack. Rats. Okay. Did I break this? No. Okay.
Depulsa.
Okay. Alright. Depulsa didn't work somehow.
Smashing.
Should have thought to conjure stairs.
Not too late. Wow. That is big.
Where am I going?
Confringo!
Well, never mind. Confringo in the void. Guess I'm gonna have to repair them.
That bridge has seen better days.
Repairer!
Done! Climbing. Okay.
Confringo.
Hello. Okay. Oh, there's a big one here. Oh, this is a very bad detail.
Too bad.
There are a few details that could have been done so much better. Hello. Oh, hello. Oh, you're red. Why is that?
Confringo.
Wait, I have an idea.
Bombarda.
Oh, it's... okay.
Descender.
Nice combo.
Bombarda.
What?
Leviosa. Potato. Stupid. Defender. Descender.
Oh, I love the combo I'm doing with him.
We've rid the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
Me too. So a lot of dead goblins. Where? Okay. A flying wig on wet posh. That's fine.
We're making quick work of them.
Professor Hecate would be proud.
She would at that. Ranrock's loyalists all but declared...
Lumos.
Okay.
Incendio. Lumos.
Chest. A table.
Nice. Those are disgusting, really. Excuse me, pardon me.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hello! Look like an inferi!
Bombarda!
No more.
We've still not seen a single rune symbol.
I think we're going to be a bit distracted from runes for a moment.
An unwelcome distraction at that.
We have another fight on our hands.
Hello. Wow. Where is Spider Matrix head into the ground? How?
Only postpone the Descendo.
Oh, maybe with Descendo.
Bombarda.
Okay.
This way. Let's get this over with.
You've
got another guard! Get away with
Incendio!
Does that hurt? I'm sorry! No.
No!
I need to kill your arms!
Ah, hello!
The Pulsar! Confringo!
Descendo.
Descendo.
Where's the Matriarch?
Stop! I'm afraid of you!
Potato!
Ow.
I shall have been!
Descendo.
Come here, you!
Accio. Incendio. Descendo. Bombarda. We're not finished yet.
That's this one!
Descendo. Levioso.
Ah!
Bombarda. Defendo.
Confringo.
Confringo. Descendo.
It's not working. I can't blur it. Ow! Collect!
Bombarda. Descendo.
I made it! I'm poisoned.
Defendo. Bombarda. Accio.
Oh.
Incendio. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Capulso. Confringo. Defendo.
Where? Oh. Hello, Lex.
Accio.
Oh.
Confringo.
We certainly cleared the room.
You're not a bad chap for a Slytherin.
Ah.
Oh.
There's that Hufflepuff loyalty you're so well known for.
A rune symbol above the cavern door.
Ranrock's loyalists never knew to look for it.
What am I implying? I don't know.
Confringo!
What's the use of this? Oh, there's... Oh.
I wouldn't be surprised to find a couple more rune symbols.
Accio! Wingardium
Leviosa!
Excuse
me!
Confringo!
No, not... Okay, here.
Wasn't expecting that.
Well, you should expect some more from me. Okay, what's the use of coming here, though? Oh, money! Let's go! Isidora. The world floated back to me as it was, as if in a watery haze. How long had I been unconscious? I only remember his eyes. Empty, empty of sorrow, yes, but also... I recall feeling a sense of euphoria as I watched the pain vanish. But then everything started to turn when I fell. I must have hit my head. I neither feel nor see a mark, but the pain is throbbing. Can only hope it's not Black Death. Black Death? At least he's no longer in pain. What's the Black Death?
What do you have there?
A journal entry by Isidora.
Hopefully it will help
Revelio.
Us more of this mystery.
What's the Black Death?
Sebastian, I think I found something.
Oh.
A canvas piece.
Brilliant. You're right. Our efforts weren't in vain after all. Still, something about this place feels odd.
Like this wall?
Revelio.
Where are you? You're here.
If the triptych led us here to find this bit of canvas, we can probably assume that Isadora Morganarch was here.
She seems to have been everywhere.
But if she was using the Undercroft and the cellar beneath her manor in Feldcroft, why would she create this space?
And why hide it behind cryptic rune symbols and ancient magic that no one but you could see?
Isadora and Percival Rackham, another of the Keepers, could see traces of ancient magic too.
Rackham? I haven't heard his name before.
His are some of the memories I've seen. I don't think he and Isadora saw eye to eye on how this magic should be used.
This is all rather baffling. Let's take the canvas back to the triptych. Perhaps the answers are there. This place is odd, to be sure, but I'm fascinated by it. Now, for the trek back out of here and to Hogwarts.
Well, we can find another passageway to the Undercroft. Let's have a look around.
Undercroft, okay. All right, that's, okay. Let's say it's a port key.
And now for the moment of truth.
It has to fit.
Okay, I'm here.
Please tell me you recognize the location in this bit of canvas.
The good news is I do, in fact.
And the bad news?
We're in for more trouble.
Why is that?
I know that coast. Ranrok has taken over a huge mine in the surrounding area. Marinweem has suffered for it. It's as bad as Feldcroft's become. Should we head there now?
We should wait.
Why?
All this time, we've been a step behind Ranrok. I may know someone who could help us get ahead.
Who is that?
Professor Fig? Oh, Lockdock. Lodgok.
A friendly goblin. He wants no part in Ranrok's fight.
A friendly goblin? You know goblins cursed my sister to shut her up. Said she should be seen and not heard.
I do, but not all goblins
are... Not all goblins what? Have you forgotten Feldcroft? Have you forgotten the mine we just went through?
No, Sebastian, I haven't. You're not listening to me.
Why would I listen to someone so ignorant?
Oh! Calm down!
You don't know what you're saying. Take a breath for a moment.
Oh, I know precisely what I'm saying.
No, you don't.
Unbelievable.
I have some promising news about the location of our Hebridean dragon friend and where to return her you-know-what. Meet me in the town circle in Hogsmeade.
Okay, but Sebastian, you're gonna have to trust me. He disappeared. He left me here to die. I'm not gonna die, but... So, what is that place? Water, mountain, rock structure. Well, I'm gonna stop the episode here, guys, so thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. And as always, I'll see you next time for the next episode. But until then, take care. Bye-bye.